This test is a part of the test item cluster for cervical radiculopathy, and the purpose of this test is to test nerve root compression in the cervical spine. So for this test, I'm going to be placing both of my hands under my patient's occiput and putting her into slight flexion and then providing a distraction force. And if this would eliminate or reduce symptoms, it would be a positive test.